battle if needed in Afghanistan, Iraq, wherever we go. The bayonet is normally used in Afghanistan, such as maize fields, where you can't see the enemy itself, just enough means of to be able to engage him without actually firing rounds.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, now we need to see that the original format, could you please step forward? We need all of you to take this place from this soldier here. Right then, step forward. As you can see by this man, he has a helmet.
Hey, that's noisy.
That's solid steel. Could you tell me something about the kit you're wearing?
Well, what I'm wearing here is a fully padded jacket.